Look how big she is, lads. Oi, come here, you little bitch. Stand there. And turn to her side. And look at that, lads. Look at that. There's a baby in there. I put it in there. That's proof that I'm not a virgin. Wow. Wow. Bye, Ellie. Love you. Okay. Okay, so... Oh, what the heck? Oh, come on, dude.
What? Sorry, I just screamed so loud.
Blizzard Charge will finish the deal. Zig, though, gonna get dismounted. They have to try to flash away. Cosmic Radiance won't save Clay, but it does keep the rest of P1 alive. Solo's gonna be channeling the Sand United. Across the entire team. Three kills, four kills picked up. A quadra kill goes to Fly, and he says he doesn't want to be the only mid laner to be suffering a pentakill. They're chasing down onto Ryu. The hook is there. Pentakill for Fly!
A huge play out of GCU there. P1 was trying to punish the...
Looks really clean. He has really high CS numbers. His builds look clean. Clean cut, just like I like him. Looks like a beast. Better than you, PogChamp? Listen. He plays on Brazil, okay? So we don't know that. Listen, we don't know that just now.
Guys, just give me this one turret so I could go back. Never mind. Time to get my turret. Okay, this Jax doesn't respect my soldier. What has been
oh. What is that gameplay? What is that skill? That was insane!
And, okay, no, I'm recalling. Screw that. I am out. I am. Adios.
Oh, what the fuck? Holy shit! I thought he's gonna die a lot quicker. Fuck, man.
Oh. What just killed him?
Dyrus looking like he about to straight murder his girlfriend.
You're so pretty. I actually like it better with the short hair, though. You're ready. Oh, these are ears. Okay, but then you can't see. You're beautiful. You actually look really good. Wait, don't do that with your neck. I can do that too.
Wait, stop, they're on ban. Oh man. Oh! Only the gods! Only the best ship in the fucking world would come and get that! Tell me and more that I'm the best chef in the world, lads! Oh, but he's annoying! Oh, we don't give a fuck about him! Damn straight I'm the best chef in the world, boy! Damn straight! If that ain't proof, I don't know what is! I reckon. You know, he's just a cool fucking dude. And what am I? That's right, a cool fucking dude. So I'll play TF. Because it makes sense to play TF. Because I'm cool, I'm relaxed, I'm fucking awesome. And I can do the Gangnam style like... So that's the reason why I play TF, because I feel like he's more like me.
I'll take my mid turret and leave, bro. That's fine.
We got my death cap going.
Boys, can anyone help me or?
Yeah, I'm here. I TP in three. I believe in you.
Boys,
you got this. You got this, dude.
Boys,
I'm here.
Oh shit!
What are you doing?
You're
fucking trolling.
That's pretty
buddy.
Close, man.
Wait,
here, come here.
Get up. Shit. I mean, he's going for it. The drinking? The hero! No, he's blinded! No! Not like this! Not like this! Holy shit, this is the fucking most stupid ass game I've ever played in my life.
Are you- Dude! Why does she shoot so fucking far? Seriously, man! Dude, she does-
They're gonna side push a lane now, they should. Why me? Oh, ow. Oh my days, bro. Okay. Oh my god. Bro. That didn't just happen, bruv. I didn't just...
Yeah, if we don't get the fuck out of here, we die. You know what?
What the fuck? Get him in! Okay, let's go! Get the fucking goblets! Goblets! Get the fuck out! Goblets! Get the fuck out!
That was a hit and run.
It'd be Sam Torin's time to shine. There's no wards in the pit right now, and Tristana actually has enough range to start taking pot shots at them over the wall if they so choose to. Ward in the pit doesn't see much. 2,000 HP. There's the Demacian standard. They're waiting for it to time out. P1 can sit here and play the patience game. Santorin goes in, but it's going to go over to Rikara. He crits and steals it with the vision from Santorin, and P1 lose Baron.
The auto attack range out of Tristana. I'm not sure if that was also a...
Wait a second. No, I'm not. I'm going over there with my ult. I'm going to steal this with my ult. I am going to steal this Baron.
God, I fucked!
They're all here, aren't they? I got fucking wrecked by the fucking...
Oh! What? I was an alpha! Holy shit! It ate my alpha! What? Wait, what? What the fuck just went on there? I was a fucking alpha! Oh my god, I'm actually fucking tilted. Wow. It didn't give me my alpha. Wow.
And with that win, Vitality lock in H2K's first place spot in Group B. Look at how happy Vander is! And look at Jankos! Jankos is there too!
Oh, the Polish Brotherhood! Jankos and Vander on stage hugging it out. He couldn't do it for Splice, but I'll be damned if he couldn't do it for Jankos.
Rocket, I feel like they really need to find a big fight, but it's hard to flank when all the vision is G2's favor.
G2 using this Rift Herald now, plus the Tilia wall. That's how it's going!
Oh, and so is Brightsucker. Wait a minute, no! Whoa. He's able to get away and taunted in his trick as he tried to get the finishing blow. The Ditto is caught out. The Galio's coming just in time for a heroic entrance. The tower the finishes out perks, and this just might be the start of the turnaround.
Rocket!
Oh, nice.
It's like I channel my inner powers, and then if
like
I put
like Super Saiyan mode as opposed to just like regular.
Well, I do have to scream as I'm dabbing. Mm-hmm. Like, as I scream, I dab really fast.
Can we get like an example scream? Did you just shit in my chair? Because it sure you sounded
should,
like
you should probably get a new one.
It's all white, too.
Yeah, we did it.
What was Caitlyn Jenner? What was Caitlyn Jenner? It has
Thanks,
to...
Lady.
Anyone ever have occasional constipation, diarrhea, gas, or bloating?
She does.
Help defend against those digestive issues. Take Philips Colon Health Probiotic Caps Day.
Okay. No, it wasn't Caitlyn. It wasn't Caitlyn. Oh. Okay.
I didn't even... Listen. Listen, I fat-fingered my ult.
You killed someone?
I never killed someone. I didn't even mean to ult. I didn't even mean to ult, dude. I fat fingered it and I killed someone.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's a custom. What is that?